tell us about the Ferry Street project.
Okay, we're going to attract 100,000 people to downtown Jackson for one festival.
It sounds like you're going to be bringing a lot of people from outside of the city to the city.
Absolutely.
So how do you think that's going to help the overall city?
We're going to generate a lot of revenues.
Wow.
A lot of revenues.
Wow.
And create a lot of jobs. We'll have, in the first block, we'll be creating about 350 new jobs.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, and we'll be generating over a 10-year period. After we stabilize over a 10-year period, we're going to generate lots and lots of money.
Lots and lots.
Lots of money. Okay. I mean, we'll generate over a quarter of $1 billion in revenues.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, we're going to, we'll have six to 700 jobs. We're going to be putting a lot of tax dollars. Will pay the city of Jackson and the school district over a 10-year period close to $12 million in taxes.